just makes sense. And one of the beaver out of here yesterday. We caught him at the other end in another front door. That was pretty murky. Feels like the door is closed. Bunch of rats in here too. There we go. There's one of the good ones. Yes, sir, it's one of the good ones. Great. Oh boy. So now with that all in, great. There we go. Don't fall in here too. One of the big ones. I'm gonna do pick up this trap. If I get the other big one, I'm out of here. Pretty sure. Set front doors before with conner bears, and I've caught lots of beaver that way. I also get them sprung sometimes. They tend to move conner bears fast. Cages are too big. They don't seem to view it as anything other than something to go through. So catch him. Guess I'll grab this guy too. It's four. A bridge or something here, I guess. And the whole thing is shot now. They got a few old rails there. I-beams. Thing washed out. And go with my boot. Good feed pile, which usually indicates a bunch of little beaver. And he can have yearlings and two-year-olds too. Guess we'll just put these aside for the moment, go down the other end, check those, and make a decision whether we want to stay or go.